the path that leads to peace. Help me find the road to bliss. Let me take refuge in Buddha. Let my guide be truth and Dharma. How can I seek Buddha's light and keep this faith shining bright? Follow then the Eightfold Path. You'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation. Take this path, said my Buddha, that brings us to nirvana. From the law of karma, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation. Beginning of death. Death is the beginning of birth. Between birth and death, suffering is more than happiness. Through Om Mani Padme Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum.
Birth is the beginning of death. Death is the beginning.
Observe and read.
realize that all the world phenomena and ideas are unreal, like a dream, like magic, like an image. All the world phenomena and ideas are impermanent, like water bubbles, like dew and lightning. Om Mani Padme 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 Om Mani Padme
Honesty, kindness. if our hearts are filled with kindness true compassion and care, Buddha's joy will share. Let's be one in Buddha's call, seek enlightenment for all, rise above all pains and miseries. Take the noble eightfold way, live by Buddha's law each day, fill our hearts with true love and compassion.
If we live in selflessness, free the souls of selfishness, then our lives will be filled with happiness.
Like the lotus, we must all rise, heed to Buddha's advice. Soon we'll all be free.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea, where it can be free. And slips into the sea, where
护持台湾燃灯功德会，邮政划拨，户名社团法人台湾燃灯功德会，划拨账号50323858，50323858，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012-001-202-608，012-001-202-608。有关弘扬佛教教义及活动相关之供养僧众、供斋、点灯、慈悲施食、药供、烟供。
哇哦，狗狗好可爱哦。但是没有主人的狗狗希望有人爱。你可以选择狗狗的品种，但是不用选择的是它们的忠心。它们缺的是一个机会。在外面流浪的狗狗们也渴望您的关怀，需要您的帮助。台湾救狗协会邀您一起护持、救护、养护流浪狗。话拨账号5001-6766。